saw it go right through here, then sparking out, and throw some flames behind it.
So the bounce.
It bounced a couple times.
Really?
Yeah. What was it?
Looks like a hawker.
See what it was?
I think it was a hawker. Was it? It looks like real quick, but I'm, yeah.
Yeah, it dragged a nice fire from about the firehouse down. I think it's still burning, looks like.
Yeah.
RPG, I was like, oh, I think we can put that on.
Yeah, enjoy the commentary. Oh, jeez.
That's the first one I've ever seen.
Man, I've seen a couple.
Dragging. And then I went, oh, wow, no gear.
That's fucking crazy, man. I was going to go study, but this is more interesting. I think I have the fire off pretty quickly. So it would be just the heat off the nose dragging that would give something.
What's happening outside?
Oh, shit. We're now going to the wheel now. There is a fire. The plane crashed.
Is that still considered a crash?
Yeah. It's more than an incident. It has to be.
Is that happening now?
Well, yeah, it happened yesterday. Yo, I guarantee the fire department, he's like, this is the first time I've ever gotten to my job here.
You know it's true. This is the first fire I've ever gotten to put out with this. It's an old train vehicle.